My friend, today in this video, I will show you that how we are preparing stool examination report manually, or what are the important points that you must have to mention if you are making stool report. First of all, what we will start from the color. First of all, have to write what is the color of stool. Either it is brownish, normally it will be brownish. If loose or mucoid, that time it will be yellowish, greenish. Sometime if more blood, that time black, or sometime it will come gray color. And if you are seeing only blood, that time you will write blood stain. Or if you are see brownish with some blood, that time you can write brownish with blood stain or yellowish with blood stain. Whatever the color will be and with blood, you have to mention. Next is appearance of stool. If you will check smear making time, the stool is formed, semi-formed, soft, loose, semi-loose, or even mucoid. Whatever, what is will be the consistency or appearance, you have to mention. If it is more loose like watery, that time you have to write that watery. So either you will write appearance or either you will write consistency. Next, the important is that is microscopic examination. In microscopic examination, first we will mention pus cells and red blood cells in the stool. If you will see pus cells or red blood cells, you can mention how much 0 to 1 per field or 1 to 2, 2 to 3, how much you will see, you can mention. If not available, you can write nil. Then we have to mention parasite. That is most important diagnosis of stool examination. If you are watching any parasite, cyst or trophozoite means active form, then you write mostly which parasites are common, that are EH, Entamoeba histolytica, Entamoeba coli, H. nana, Giardia lamblia, Ascaris lumbricoid, Entrobius vermicularis. And there are different others, Strongylus trichloris, Blastocyst hemonis. So these all parasites we will mention. If parasites not available, we will write in front of oocysts, not found or not seen. Next, if there is indigestion problem, sometimes mostly patient's stool you will observe undigested food. In small children's stools, you will find fat globules, sometimes starch cells that are like plant cells, and then yeast cells and bacteria. These all are other points that we have to mention except parasite, pus cells and red cells. So these all are the points that we have to write in stool examination report making time: color, consistency or appearance, and microscopic examination. If you will found these thing in microscopic examination, you can write the exact. And if you will not found these things, then in front of these all terms you can write nil, 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 or not seen or not found. Any option you can write. And these all reporting we will do in high power field microscopic examination, HPF. So I hope you understand how to make stool examination report manually or in computer also, what are important points to mention. Thank you so much.